Snoopy comes to school. Snoopy comes to school. He wants to see Sidhu. Snoopy goes to the headmaster's room. Sidhu is not there. Snoopy goes to class 5. Sidhu is not there too. First, Snoopy goes to headmaster room first. After, Snoopy goes to class 5. Sidhu is not there too. Snoopy goes to class 4. Class 5 after, Snoopy goes to class 4. Sidhu is not there even. Snoopy goes to class 5. Sidhu is not there too. Snoopy goes to class 4. Sidhu is not there even. Snoopy goes to class 3. Snoopy goes to class 3. He does not find Sidhu there also. Snoopy looks sad. Snoopy goes to class 3. He does not find Sidhu there also. Snoopy looks sad. Snoopy goes to class 2. Finally, Snoopy goes to class 2. He finds Sidhu sitting there. Snoopy is happy. Snoopy goes to class 2. He finds Sidhu sitting there. Snoopy is happy. He goes to Sidhu. Who goes to Sidhu? Yes, Snoopy goes to Sidhu and sits beside him. All the friends of Sidhu laughed. Sidhu says, friends, he is my pet, Snoopy. I love him very much. Friends, he is my pet, Snoopy. I love him very much. Sidhu friends give some biscuits to Snoopy. Okay?